What is up, guys? Deathmonster here, and today I'm playing GTA 5 on Minecraft. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading that much lately. Like I said before, I think in one of my other videos, exams, school, all that stuff has been taking up all my time, but I am back again with GTA 5 in Minecraft. Okay. I need to get away from this guy. Is he behind me? No, he's gonna try and slide me. Oh no. Oh, that's gay. That's gay as hell. But, alright, so, yeah, this is GTA 5. And this is the standard dress map. So I don't really know anything. I haven't played standard dress. I've only played GTA 4, all of them, and so, GTA 4, the one with Nico Bellic, the Battle of Gay Tony, and I forget what the other one is, we're in a motorcycle gang, but I've played those three, and I've played GTA 5. So, yeah, this is a pretty cool map, but the basics of this game is obviously GTA 5, roam around, kill people. Obviously, I'm not gonna be doing a let's play on it because there's no really campaign or mission to it. It's just stuffing around having fun. But also on the server, there's a prison server, prison minigame. I'll check that out if it's like the prison things I've seen before. I'll play that. Thank God I got some big pimps. Guys, rolling. Let's get in the car and let's roll. Okay, let's go. So, these are too loud. I'll turn the game settings down. So I'm driving a car right now on an angle. Really don't care. Damn it. Sorry if I'm not entertaining you guys right now. I'm trying to get used to the game. If you see any Skype messages come up, which you won't, because if you do, it's most likely gonna be how is this cleared out? You're not gonna see it. Oh, also they've included baseball bats in this. And I don't know why I can zoom into a baseball bat. It's kind of weird. Oh crap. Oh my god. Why am I always getting killed? I hate this game. Well, I don't. I actually like it, but it's for freak's sake. That's the thing. It makes me mad playing this game. It gets me angry. People keep killing me without letting me get a chance. Well, I am the hunter being hunted because I used to be really good at this. I hate being the one who's hunted. Any chests in here with loot? Nope. Any in here? And that's a no. Is there any other places around here which you can get chests? Oh, if you guys wanna play this as well, I'll add a link in this IP in the description for you guys to play as well. So looks like that none of these places have anything. Eventually, there's got to be one. Otherwise, walking through every single room was a waste of time. I really wish it wasn't. Because I really, really need to find something. Otherwise, I'll die. Yeah. Wait, anything in these? What's that? No. No. Crap, someone's down here. That's five. I think that's a fight. Oh, that guy's got the cops on him. Chest place. You thought I was gonna say selfie, didn't you? Bet you did. Fooled you all. Like I practice in all my videos, I'm sorry if I don't talk much, it's just concentration at its max. One time I had every single gun in this game which you can get. Pretty awesome because I was boss, but then I got stuck and I got killed. That's not fun. Especially if you don't want to get killed. Yeah. Sniper ammo. Eventually when you get used to playing this game, you're gonna start to know what everything is, like shells. Same stuff. As you can see, I really don't care what I'm picking up because what I want right now is stuff, and then I'll sort it out once I get more. This is usually my plans. Oh, there's also these back alleyways you can go in, but I don't really go in them. But I'm gonna have to run. Damn it. What am I recording for? 8 minutes. So, let me show you around the place. So, you got tutorials here, which I never read. You got the bank. You have the casino, which you can blow your money at. You have the gun shop, and you have the donation perks, and then you have the warps, and then you have your donor ranks. So yeah, that's pretty cool. There's warps. Let's go back. So oh crap. Run. As you can see from the last video, I've changed my skin from Deathstroke to, Death Knight. Something like that. I'm reading the chat right now. These people are teaming. It's never good to team unless you know the person you're teaming with. That's why I don't team with people. But you guys don't really watch me with Hunger Games and stuff. Actually, that reminds me. I should start a video on that. But, I feel like a guy's behind me. Yeah. one here. Well, I'm tensing right now. This is scary. Oh, come on, I need to get out of here. Come on, climb. Crap. I think that guy wasn't bothered anymore. Or he just ran out of ammo. He probably ran out of ammo. That's good for me. But I need food. That's the bad part on my part. food is the key to life. But I don't have any. Definitely can't. Oh, crap. Sucks that you can't, you know, go into things to see if you can, like, furnaces to see if you can get anything from it. But, in a way, it's good because it stops people from cooking raw food when they should be finding it out in the wild. Yeah, that's this building. Crappy building. Oh, crap. I see there's a car. It's good. Sometimes in cars you can't stop, which is a problem with them, but anyway, it's good for people who are trying to hide from people who are in the cars. Yeah, so let's come out here. Crap, there's a guy in the water. Yeah, I'm a silent killer. I didn't kill him. I said that because his name was Silent Killer. I'm being Captain Obvious right now. Do we have anything over here? Hello. Yes, we do. With assault armor. I really need weapons and food right now, so someone give me assault rifle and food. I got this stuff. Anything I can have in here? Nope. Anything in there? No. Oh. Back up. Whoa. Shotgun shells. Food. Car, food. Ooh, this is good loot. Food. Let's get it out of here. But first, I'm gonna put them on. Oh yes, we got a pistol. Yeah, call it here. Get this. Okay. We're loaded. I keep shooting stuff. That's not good. There's someone over there. Yes, there is. Is there anything down here? Nah, it's cobwebs. I'm just gonna get caught. This is the point. I've done that. More pistols. This is not really my day, is it? Oh, wait, it is. Yeah, just to say, this isn't gonna be a let's play. It's just showing you what this is like. I'm gonna take all the cars I can. No, I'm not. That's just stupid footed. Okay, all my guns are loaded. Yes, sniper rifle. Got myself a sniper. So this is what I was practically like when I was playing this for the very first time. Fully decked out. But not in the armor compartment. I had none. Well, I did have some. It was just a lot of boots, but yeah, that's about it. If I get killed one more time, I swear to God, that is the end. If I jump in this. I thought it was good. Okay, let me go through faster. But I didn't. It's down here. I'm more junk. This. Okay. I don't really want to kill someone right now. Oh, yes. Better armor. More protection. How much money do I have? 126. Does really kill one person. I really want to get out of there. I was about to say that's the bottom, but I saw a chest. I just went for sniper ammo. Drain. Food. Yeah. Oh, that was easy. I'm decked out. The guys are gonna kill me. That's funny. you're gonna be like, God damn it. The cop's gonna kill me. That's fine. Okay, let's get up to the earth. Well, to the surface of this place. And then I'll kill one more person if I can find one. End the video here. Oh, there. I'm going for 20 minutes now, and I'm gonna have to cut something out. Maybe. Probably not. I don't really usually do uncut stuff, but I have to start doing it. Otherwise, I'm talking to myself. Where are you people? Screw you, you backstabbers, disgusting. Okay, anyone coming? I just gonna keep walking. That guy who tried to he was chasing me before is gonna die. Come on, people, come out. I want to kill you all. People. There's 101 people, and I can't see any of them. That's not good. I mean, I'm stranded. We'll wait right here for all of you. Come on. Well, too bad. Yes, coppers. Oh, damn it. Well, I'm gonna have to end the video here, guys. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoy the new intro and the new outro. So, make sure you like them. Tell me in the description. Tell me in the comments or send me a message. If you like the video and that if you like the new intro and outro. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.